Hi guys, this is Anveer from PrintRite. Today we are going to present to you a flat press machine and how to use this, how to set your timer and how to adjust your temperature. So let's begin. So now we have to adjust the pressure. For if you rotate it right hand side, it will be more pressure. Left side it would be less pressure. So adjust this according to you. Now we'll set the temperature and the time. In this meter, we have three columns: temperature, set, time. So first of all, we have to adjust the set. Set means the alarm. That alarm you have to put your t-shirts or whatever matters you have. First of all, there are four switches. You have to click the mode switch. Once the mode switch is there, 294 is the alarm given by me. So there are two arrows are there. If you reduce it, the temperature when it will match this, it will start beeping. After this, I put it in 290, then we'll click mode one more time. We click this 300. This is a temperature. You can see two lights are beeping, means this is the temperature. This machine will heat up to max 300 because I gave a temperature of 300. So in sublimation and screen printing, the standard time is 350. So we'll click it two times, go to this thing and set the timing in according to you. So I set it in 300. Then we'll click the mode button one more time. So this is 30 seconds. For screen printing fusing, 15 seconds. For sublimation, you have to keep it for 1 minute. So you can reduce it, or you can reduce or you can increase it. After your temperature is set, then we'll click the mode button again. So this is the current temperature. It will go up to 300 when we gave a set timer of 295. So in 295 it will start beeping. 300 max it will go. And 30 seconds is our timing. So now we have to wait until and unless reach 300. So we wait 5 to 10 minutes of time to get this heating limit. Now we start beeping, means it's time for fusing. We lock it up and click it one time. The timer will start. So we gave as 30 seconds, so the countdown will be up to 30 seconds. Now 30 seconds is going to complete. So you will give another beeping sound. Now we have to open the lid and click here one more time, and we can take our t-shirt outside. The same procedure, same thing you can do for all your printing needs. Now you know all the instructions and how to real work in your heat press machine. This machine comes with 1 year standard warranty in PrintRite, and all the spare parts are available in our company. So thanks for watching us. Stay tuned. See you soon.